was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major lift, a baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 And I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Maybe there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot at someone who outdrew you. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who's seen
our evening so lovely. Great sound and lights, and I appreciate all your hard work, and everyone has made us feel so welcome here. Please give them a big hand. And of course, to my wonderful musicians and friends who are on the road with me and doing such a great job, Mr. Luis Garthes on the piano, the accordion, and the cajon. Mark Pratt on the bass. Dimitri Mahis on the oud and the guitars. And Mr. Quadman on percussion. And of course, I can't end the evening without thanking the man himself. But how do you thank someone who's changed your entire life? Who opened up the world to me? I don't know. But to Leonard Cohen, I love you. Thank you for this music. Thank you for your friendship. Thank you for everything. Did my best, but it wasn't much. I couldn't feel, so I learned to touch. I told the truth, I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord. Thank you so much. Luis Cortez, Dimitri Montes, and Mark.